Fellow Ghanaians, me church amo, me church amo son ko kwanso. Abusu ya agenda na ye ye woso no. Me say agenda no e jetu ato. We are not backing down until the issues are gradually being attended to. Issues na yabo boss no GES fix GES no issues no. We are hoping say impenyifono would listen. We are hoping say leadership no of Ghana Teachers Association no not for Musumbeye proactive enough. Number pushing the government to do the right thing. We need to get a system working, and Nyoma have to change. Things have to improve. Now your basic education system, no, it should get better. Today we are talking about schools under trees. Abusuya, we can still have this situation going on unattended to, because look, share akwala edge reform. Because oni na busia na slate kura anya sem ne kan ka slate boarding tete no na slate any chalk ye so na o de car battery we ya ye the black near the ak ye the cardboard no so near the kan ye slate so abusia so the government want to say want to mean to book so slate so he hwe sem kola e twere from this condition hwe kola e sam host say refugees do we ya on no tin in my mono wadan na ho refugee won no ani krombiem. This cannot happen in 21st century. We are saying, we have the resources. We have the resources when it comes to money. We can do some of these things. We can fix it. And you will be born in, say, you will be born in, what I say? It's not by virtue of, say, A, B, 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 I, N, T, and I say, you know, I can't really describe it. But then, you know, of course, we have this situation. Look at these kids. And it's a kola we yeshen and conquerors of Baba Bay NPI. Is that possible? Look, teachers are ready to teach even under trees. How much more if the facilities are available? The teachers are not a problem now. Previously, you know, it was made to feel near money, your money, yes, as the teachers you know, are not willing. And now the new kola kola siyamu nako chiradi odiasi. Ani patro yose nebeko. Wo kola ka wonko wo ai district director no wo ya do ko tell kola se kola wonko wo ka tell say na me mi sha na mi sha say enti wo sha say na wo say the conditions were not good wo be ya district director no what done wo king kon the same thing teacher nika issues na enye na then you be sabotaging. This system should not be going on. Enti wo ya district director no have you moved, have you pushed for this situation is na wo hono no to be resolved. You know, sometimes we tend to be selfish kaka in our small way. Meme kakra mi nya na medwene ho. What na me chena say? Ni ebesi die, at least me my obesi ma bo me homo den. Ni meme tima kan makan wie, enti no. And so what? You need to keep fighting because the battle has not ended until see situation na wo na enye no is being resolved or is being fixed, no? Until say we get to that point, you can't rest. Abusia, we can have this. 21st century, this is Ghana. Do you understand? And we baba be na politics. This is not politics. Mister, this situation, schools under trees has been there. Mahama time, Kofor time, Mills time. It has been there. It has been there. But I mean, my problem is we don't have to, you know, say, and I wait time na na wo hana. And so what? The current government will put pressure on you to fix it. For that one will tell you that you have to fix it. If it be a omo motiti nkunya so bi ti say we enu say no motiti nkunya so kwa obi ase kwa is better compared to omo moti form. Do you understand? Because it say omo ti form say ni dia abusia omo ti form ni say ni dia it's just crazy. This particular school mission a new school GH1 like you can see. And oh come on, this is not nice. And they are saying, classroom back open a year, okay, I know your class. This is at a Kwame, a madhouse. This cannot be a school building. This cannot be a school building. No. And you know, sometimes we can only even pray and praise for the lives of those teachers and say, nyame mo omo mo omo nkwa na odono, you know, odono ewo omumu na omo de che nkwa na le. It should be there forever. Because with this condition, trust me, you are only teaching for the love of the job, not for the money. What is money? Abusia, may say, your next, the sixth sermon is on teachers' benefits and all that. Teacher, ni nyashi, pay, you saying. Ajuma no hot dog, Abusia, ajuma no hot dog, no, mode ye. There's nothing in the business. A human, this profession, that is why they are poor. Teacher for Niska. But and you know, you look at these conditions, not teacher need to me born home modern, yes, watch Paladia. You can only thank the person, say, a human who don't know the to home. Second supervisors, they'll go around, see all of these things. Then I'm the report in here. Quack a director, district director. Oh no, no, I am a hooking corner to all. Selfish, greedy guys. Bebrina is selfish. Yes, AB are doing well, but Dodona is selfish. We can treat people like this. Do you understand? They are all part of Ghanaians. Omo Ghana. So at the end of the day, if this is the situation we want to put ourselves in, this is basically not right. We can't keep going like this. We need to get the situation much more better than we have it now. This is not right. Obviously, schools under trees can never be in the system up to this time. Mekai MP Bako Ekao Parliament, I think way back 2007 thereabouts, I think it's a Mahama time, no? It was NDC in power, and the MP was trying to praise the government, said, Oba, you know, he has improved the educational system and trees under schools, you know. You know, trees under schools are it's not a thing of the past. It's still there. We still find them there now. And now, like I say, you know, we still have the same problem. So at the end of the day, I think so we can do better by improving the system. At least so there. Omo moti from no kwai mpen kunya momo. Oti dia sekra na mpen kunya momo. But then we can't keep on having this. Do you understand? We can't keep on having this. It's not like we just want to talk about the issues, but these are pertinent issues. Issues are cut down to affect the basis of our education. That's the basic education. Because I'm in your opportunity, eco school papa. Obeda form I assignment, I assume say what the form flat. What the form say? Abusia, you can imagine. You can't study like this. I wish we just have to push. You know, GES, let's push the government, Minister of Education, Honorable Adichun, Doctor, you know better. You know this is a poor condition. Don't tell us say NDC time there or it has been there. We know it has been there. We want you to fix it. That is why you have the power. Fix the situation and make things better. Don't give us excuse. We don't want references. Don't refer us to 2007, there were schools under trees. That is why he's no more in power. Wuna woho, fix it and we'll keep giving you the praise and the accolade for doing the right thing. Let's fix the system. Some of the schools in Biwakrana, there are water bodies, there are no bridges and other stuff. These are problems teachers are all complaining. And Obekan Swing in Abano Ababa Bitana Biasidi, and I didn't want to nephew. And I'm from Kodonkatia. So, don't say I'm crying near the Omo Yafamis. These are things that we are all praying, Seka. We can put an end to it. So that Nkrano would get a basic education. Obe JSS, Nyamia Nadunya SSC, because free and SHS. Obe SS Cry is fine. The SS level will give the child at least more, you know, at least enlightenment when it comes to education. When Timon go to university, cry is fine. What I say, but then this system, the abusion, hashtag face GES. I'm going to subscribe it, follow it, share it, like it. Why?
Ghana Maya was What's up?